Kourtney Kardashian's ex and current boyfriend finally came face to face at Kris Jenner's annual Christmas Eve party, and according to sources, it was not all merry and bright. Younes Bendjima, 24, attended his first ever Kardashian Christmas party with Kourt, 38, and was inevitably introduced to his GF's baby daddy and ex, Scott Disick, a source close to the Kardashian family told HollywoodLife.com. Exclusively, Scott was under strict orders to be on his best behavior at the party and to not cause any trouble with Younes, and he managed to walk the line, just. There was a definite tension in the air when Kourtney introduced them to each other. But Scott and Younes shook hands and exchanged some pretty awkward pleasantries, and that was that. Sounds civil, but there's no way Scott was pleased when Kourtney started planting kisses on Younes in the infamous Kardashian photo booth and documenting them on her Snap. The Insider added, everybody thinks Scott still loves Kourtney, but he's no good for her and she's moved on, and there's no doubting that Scott isn't happy about it. Regardless of how badly he's treated her in the past, Scott always had this fantasy in his head that he could click his fingers and Kourtney would come running. However, they said there's no chance Kourtney is coming back to Scott while things are going so well with Younes. Younes makes Kourtney happier than she ever was with Scott. There's no game playing or drama, and he truly loves and respects her. Scott certainly isn't happy about it, but he better get used to Younes being around, because he isn't going anywhere anytime soon. That was definitely clear at last night's party. Even if Scott does want Kourt back, he's still hot and heavy with his much younger girlfriend, Sophia Richie, 19, but she was forced to stay home, as she didn't make Kris Jenner's guest list. HollywoodLife.com heard from an industry insider that said Kourtney was ruining his holidays with her jealous, petty ban of Sophia, but that she has several issues with Scott dating Sophia and does not like it at all. While Kourtney won't allow Scott to introduce their three children to Sophia, Younes has already met them and Scott was furious. Hopefully this trio can keep it together for the holidays. Hollywood lifers, what do you think of Scott Younes meeting? Let us know.